Sherwin on the faceoff. He'll go up against Patterson. It's one to the near sideboard. Patterson comes in and took a run at Sherwin. Now the puck comes towards the line. Schillinglaw goes to the far side to Boswell. Boswell, nice backhand saucer to Schillinglaw. Gets it over to Como. Backdoor play. Shot. They score. Tic-tac-toe. Patterson scores it. Sherwin in front of the net. Referee's arm goes up. Patterson from Boswell, and I believe Como will be the goal. It's now 4-2. Power play goal. Blue Ant will get out of the box.